Hello guys, you're welcome to the Anthony's Family Show. Yes, once again you're in for a new episode, another episode of the Anthony's Family Show. If you're a new subscriber, you're welcome. Your previous subscriber, thank you so much for coming in. Really appreciate your presence. So today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to cut pawpaw, the African style of cutting pawpaw, and also my own style of cutting pawpaw. So guys, let's get in. Actually, I always like to cut the papaya. Just cut the tail. And the head. Then I start to peel. So guys, you can make a request of any kind of video you want to see, and your request is grantable. We definitely will grant your request. Thanks for the love. So, I like to peel mine till the end before I start dividing and taking off the inside. So, once I finish dividing it, then I put in water for washing, salt water actually. It's been longer I ate this kind of pawpaw. That will be very strong like this. Spot for this. We don't go down. Pia. Guys, are you seeing that thing? there's the gate. This is it. Recap fire. All done. So now I'm gonna go to the next phase, which is the crossing through. So guys, you can see this is it.
Yeah, boy.
So now this is how I do it separately. So just go right in. Don't like to cut anything. Just cut all of this. So this is, you can already see this one. This is set, so I'm gonna put it in the bowl. Then I'm gonna clear out this one too. You guys will be very much familiar with this guy. So you guys can see all done inside. Cut up this one. Oh, what I said it both here. So that's it with this one. So we're on the second phase. So in here, I'm gonna just give you a bit more water now. This water is small. Is there salt?
No.
Your teeth can hide this one. So here we are. So guys, here we are. And this is where I cut the beets. So, guys, this is it. Okay, bring water, let me wash my hands and rinse it properly. So, bring salt. Oh, you want me to do one salt? So, guys, this is the final. Guys, you can choose to wash with salt or not. I don't think that's enough. You can't get that if you can. And guys, that's it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Love you guys. Like, subscribe, share, and we'll see you in the next video. You can see it. Bye bye.